Morning, my name is Hannah and I work at the Alice Ferguson Foundation. We're an environmental education nonprofit in Accokeek, Maryland. We're on 330 acres, part of Piscataway National Park. Every April we do a huge cleanup. Most recently we had about 300 cleanups in 1 month with over 6,000 volunteers that picked up more than 200 or 300,000 pounds of trash from the Potomac River. So our goal is clean land, safe waters, and healthy lives. So, our ocean. We now have fish swimming around, doing what they do. They're being fish. Let's say these are really, really small fish. Maybe they're even plankton or shrimp larvae. So the fish go around and they are eating little pieces of plastic. The small pieces of plastic are the same size as fish food or fish eggs. And so the small fish or the plankton, their larvae, will mistake the microplastics for food and they'll start eating it, along with all the chemicals that are absorbed in it. So we have the small fish eating all the plastics. Then we have a little bit of a bigger fish coming along. And the medium-sized fish, what do you think they eat? They eat the smaller fish, or the plankton, or the larva. And nom nom nom, they are eating the little fish and everything that's inside of the little fish, like all those plastics. And remember, the medium fish, in order to get to the medium size that he is, they grew up big and strong, and they had to eat little pieces of food that they mistaked as plastic on the way. So now we have a much larger fish, a really big fish, and what do you think they eat? Yes, of course, they are going to eat the medium-sized fish and the smaller fish, and the plankton too, that already have plastic inside of them. So let's go fishing and catch our fish. And we're gonna reel them in. And let's see what we have in this fish's stomach. We have small fish. That's cool, that's all right. We got more small fish. We have medium fish. That's all normal. But then we have plastic.